Franz Wagner. He's 52nd best player in the league, they say.
Who? The guy from Orlando?
Yeah.
I do not agree with that.
Number 30 on the list, Paolo Banchero.
Who?
The 30th best player in the league.
That's what I'm saying. So if you got two people out of the top 100 on your team, Orlando Magic, you should be winning games. If you have two people that's under the top 50, you should make the fucking playoffs. Why are you so bad? Like, if everybody nice, why are you so bad?